This game is underway as the puck is dropped. Merrimack wins the opening faceoff. Ludvig Larsson pushes it ahead on right wing, goes behind, and that quick shot save, Uska. And the Warriors will bring it back ahead. Sini over the UConn line, drop pass. Here's Tavernier with a shot. Huska makes the blocker pad save. And the loose puck is taken over by Derek Petty. He turns it over here. UConn right to the goal. Now they'll send it behind the net. Now a curlicue attempt in front. Save. Pantano. Rebound. Backhander blocked by Pantano. And the second puck comes out to the point. Quick centering pass here. Can't get the shot away. They'll work it back to the right point. Outside the far circle, they get it out of the score! They get it back to the far circle. A quick wrist shot is in, and the Warriors take a 1-0 lead. Ludvig Larsson, who is the UConn killer, he picks up the game's first goal on the power play at 1:52. 1-0 Merrimack.
I think there was traffic in front there. You see, he gets the puck here. Gets it back, rather, and skates to the inside of the dot and fires that one, lets it go. It looked like there was a bit of a screen there on Adam Huska on that play. And Ludvig Larsson breaks the scoreless tie to give Merrimack a 1-0 lead.
Puck is in the Connecticut zone. And loose puck in front, score! Drevitch! Tyler Drevitch! His first collegiate goal! Merrimack takes a 2-0 lead, 2:39 in the third, and save that puck for Tyler Drevitch. Puck loose at center, this is an opportunity here, and it will be an empty net goal to make it 3-0. And that is a goal for Cole McBride into the empty net. UConn will send one to the net from the far circle, saved by Pantano. Drevitch comes up with a loose puck over to Colquist behind a goal. Colquist goes D to D, and the puck sent ahead to center ice, and the Merrimack Warriors will pick up the shutout tonight. First collegiate shutout for Craig Pantano as the Merrimack Warriors defeat the Connecticut Huskies. Your final score, Merrimack 3 and UConn 0.